feminist country is a concept that may strike many in the literary world as an oxymoron. But in fact, feminism is a big part of country music, has been from the get-go. Now, this song was first sung a long time ago by a lady named Kitty Wells. As I sit here tonight, the jukebox playing that tune about the wild side of life. As I listen to the words you are saying, it brings memories when I was a trusting wife. Wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels, as you said in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single, and it's caused many a good girl to go wrong. It's not true that only you men feel the same. From the start, most every heart that's ever broken was because there always was a prick to blame. It wasn't God who made many a good girl to go wrong.